And hello again to another Let's Play Guild Wars 2. If I remembered correctly, we just finished questing some stuff and would now have to return to the main city and craft some and continue some with a personal storyline there. I guess I'll sign up for PvP anyway. Or will I? I don't know yet. I'll have to think about that. I guess it takes longer to load in the afternoon or early evening because more people are on. And because the character models are normally the most detailed models of the game in most games. But in World of Warcraft it might be different because most of the character models are ancient. Though you can see that Oh, well, but that's World of Warcraft and not Guild Wars 2, so... I did mention in that this computer is actually not that bad. Maybe it's because Guild Wars 2 is, no, I guess that shouldn't matter, is on one hard drive and I'm saving the video files on another so that both hard drives are busy at the same time. Maybe that slows them down. Or maybe it all depends on the server of Guild Wars, like the more players are on, it doesn't have to load just more texts and stuff, but instead more information is required from the server, which player is where, doing what, having how much health, what equipment and so on, and that might then take longer. I guess before I return to the city to do the stuff, I'll first try to turn level 19 by maybe doing this quest here. Maybe there's some interesting quest on level 20 or something, or from the class trainer something offered at level 20, so that it makes sense then to be in the city anyway when I reach that level. Down here is the right way. Or is it? No, it's not. So let's see, there's the That's not the guy. I guess the game is still loading stuff. Search junk piles and bring undamaged baubles to Twitchok and slay hostile forces. Anyone seeing a junk pile? I know I'm not referring to my computer. Oh, there's one. Some kind of evil swamp monster in there. That's considered to be a hostile force. Yeah, it is. Still wonder though why it takes so long to... Ah, there are slowly the sound effects coming. Why is he invulnerable? That blows. Obstructed and vulnerable. Some guy's dead. And soon done with his stuff. That shouldn't take too long. What's up with this strange guy there? First he's pulling all the monsters and then he's running away. Another one. It will never stop, I guess. And how many hundreds are left? None. One. I think I want a new weapon to get some of the other skills again. Oh, an egg, what is it for cooking? Any super special monster over there? I guess not. Do I have here throw gunk at the area? Well, the monsters my level die like flies, but in PvP that's a different story. Local hero ain't that great. How do I get out of here anyway? Oh, that golem wasn't that box, that little. Let's help this one for good measure.
Bad gray ears everywhere! Can't smell them!
Questions now. Hey, another one. Thought I'd be somewhat safe outside that pit. Mighty sword. How mighty is it? Not that mighty. Okay, that vista is up there, and to get there we have to was it over there? Guess you have to climb over there and over there. Hey, come out of your hiding place.
Go ahead, hit me.
Oh, another mammoth, some crap. That reminds me, I still had here some. What do you buy of these? Let's try that.
Enemy detected.
I'll return the favor.
So up here. Strange bat. Where are you going? And where's the music once again? Do I get anything when I search through more of these piles? Yeah, a little bit of crap. I wonder why it's creating the dome around foes.
Seal the city and gather the Greyhounds. We must chase them.
This is about
such.
Tear them limb from limb.
Locking enemies.
Unleash the swarm.
Inside the dome, so that when I try to shoot out that, they'll hit themselves.
Begin operation.
Like as if they'd be inside some glass sphere or something. Or how's that supposed to work? Bad Slayer. Come bad, you stupid. Looks more like a lizard than a bat. And another one. Well, that wasn't too difficult. Well, there also have been vistas that didn't take like 5 minutes to get to. But, yeah. Defend the tunnel. I guess I'll go over there and have a look at that. Yep.